Okay, what's up everyone? Welcome back to another Battlefront video. Let's get into this. I don't know what we're gonna be doing today, but yeah, gonna be doing something. Copyright. This is just the copyright music. This is the copyright game, to be honest. Let's add freezing in this room, Jesus Christ. Well, map I've not played in a while. I haven't played Best Bin in a while, but like I know what heroes are available on that map, but not on the prequels. So, yeah, Clone Wars. They always usually go Clone Wars. Best Bin. I don't really like Best Bin map. I kind of feel like it just doesn't look that great in this game. You know, I know a lot of maps don't really look great because this game is old. We like go Best Bin over and over again. I think we could. We could just launch it right now, couldn't we? Hoth we haven't gone in a while. Pretty sure we'd just get Luke and Vader for that map as well. So, oh, we can only go Galactic Civil War. Which is unfortunate, but you know, it's fine. I'm pretty sure I already play as Vader on this map, so yeah, well, I guess we can go to Luke. Kashyyyk, I played like the other day. Last video. Kamino as well. I'm playing a lot of this game. My Geeta I haven't played in a while. I go Clone Wars because I think I might get Ventress. Maybe. I don't know. I want to play like some of those Clone Wars villains again. Or even Ki Adi Mundi. He's always great. Renvar Harbor. Yeah, sure, Clone Wars, I think that's the one I played before. They're all Clone Wars, bro. I think. No, Hoth is the Empire. Time Civil War. Let's launch it. Bespin. Tips and tricks, lock on, always allows you to track a tracker. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, blah. Bespin. Jeez, I don't know. Gotta go to the CIS definitely later, so I might go to the Republic for now. Let's go battle in the hallway right here. Don't wanna shoot my own teammate in this game mode, because reinforcements matter. Killing your teammate matters? That was such a bad game. Okay, I know how powerful Droidica can be. This is a very bad Droidica right there. How did you die? You can wipe this all out. Really wish Mega Guard had like their staff. That'd be so cool. There's so much bloody reinforcements here. Oh my god. Oh my god, my Ventress! Oh, Ventress is available on this map. I wish it went bloody Separatist. We go down here. Oh, that damages me, really. Oh, they have the Droidica shield now, really. Damn it, I didn't move away fast enough. I was like, tiptoeing away. There's not much of them. Let's go, Aayla Secura! Actually excited, he has two lightsabers, so that was fun. Okay, what is down here? Oh jeez, I this is a bit too risky, it could fall off. Okay, they have more reinforcements right now. Yeah, it's a clone boy. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, 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 no. Aayla. Go, Ayla, go. Oh, Ayla's ready. A blue and a green lightsaber. Oh, wow. And no one's spawning here. That's great. That's great. I made a difference. Let's go. We're not gonna end well.
Carry the force with you.
Damn! Not very good at this Ada, I guess. I don't think this map is the best for saber users. I'm just gonna. That's gonna be my excuse. You know, I might go Bestman again later just to play as Ventress if I don't get to play as Ventress on the other map, the Citadel. I always get a few of those maps confused. I don't wanna get that, like, mountain one. I might honestly just quit if I get that. Hello, light your fire. That's a jet trooper. Okay, there's a command post down there I cannot see. We're gonna end up losing this one, I don't want to. Oh, the shield! Oh, I nearly got him before you ignited the shield. It's just the shield. Oh god, oh man! The droidica is so OP in this game. God damn it! Oh, the jet trooper. Ayla secure though, so. This is Segura. How can I help? Is that the same actor from, like, same like a similar actor from Clone Wars? The new Clone Wars show. Interesting. This came up before Clone Wars. It's more like they got. Oh no. Oh okay. Jedi are the best bet to taking out those droidicas. Jeez. Man.
Another command post for the Republic. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
What is this? Why couldn't a clone? Like, why couldn't they get Tamara Morrison to do that voice? That would make a lot of sense. Okay, jeez, let's go up here, please.
Keep going.
Also, no, Sephiroth can't spawn in this once I've captured it, so I don't know. Wait, it's just someone else here. Wait, no, that's because I'm capturing it. Oh my god! Jesus! What happened there?
Another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Keep going!
Okay. There's gonna be some spawning here, so just wait.
No one messes with the 501st. They're losing reinforcements.
You'll better coming out to Martin Morrison's voice. Is it health pack? Health pack now. What are these things on the ground then?
Command post is under Republic control. Hostile reinforcements.
Okay, let's run across there. Okay. Hopefully someone doesn't take over that one. Oh, we're only gonna get this. We have like slightly more than them. Oh, we're gonna win. Ayla secure. Okay, they're actually gonna take back that one, which is I think that's good. I didn't want it to end just yet. Don't want this battle to end just yet. Where is everyone? We don't have much people left to kill. Like barely anyone on the map.
Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
Oh, we still have to capture this thing. There's like a few more of those little bits going on that's stopping us from winning. If we lose this thing, bro, that's gonna be pretty bad. I do like dragging these battles out to as long as they can be. As long as I'm alive, we're not gonna lose. Yay! We won. what a sight to see that. Ayla. Oh yeah. Ayla not gonna be alive. I don't know for certain if I get Luke on Hoth. I just feel like I would. No one likes you. So we're gonna go with the Empire. I did play as Luke last time though, but you know. Can I go in one of them? Please, that'd be nice. If they can hop out. I don't think I can. Oh. Look at this. I hate Hoth in the new Battlefront. It's so bad. You know, it's better in this game. Still haven't really had a desire, really, to go back to this map. Oh god, we're all white, so we're just all gonna blend in. Yeah, he mega jump all the way over there. Yeah. 80-80. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna run. Command post over here. Finally. Like he's in the turret. I'm gonna take this guy out, honestly. That was embarrassing to say the least. Okay, I think I could get a Tauntaun, can't I? Let's go. Tauntaun. Hey! Okay, that was a bit stupid. I probably should just run away. Okay, let's get another Tauntaun. Can we get another Tauntaun? I think I might have just wasted the Tauntaun. Well, we can actually like charge up with this thing and like just shoot. If I was in the Empire, could I like pilot the AT-ST? That would be really cool. Look at that thing. Look at that, man. Oh, so sad, honestly. Oh, that was fun. And we took out one of those things. Off defense turret. They're really overpowered. It's a Wookiee warrior. Why is a Wookiee warrior on Kashyyyk? That don't make no sense. Okay, I would like to get Luke Skywalker if we can, or maybe someone different. I don't know. Is Lando or Chewie in this game? Well, I don't think they are, to be honest. Oh God. God, go away. The Tauntaun's over there. Okay, there he's dead. The same harsh defense turret. Come on, bro. Get me. Let's go. Let's capture this command post, finally. It's gonna offer me Luke Skywalker in the middle of this, isn't it? I'm gonna finally get to achieve my goal. It interrupts it with an offer that I cannot refuse. Okay, imagine if like an enemy just run in there and just stole it. Don't really feel like I've been doing much to, so far this match. Let's get some of those more ATs. Do these even matter? I guess we don't even know. Actually, I wonder if I just go over and shoot this thing randomly, like, will it damage it at all? I'll do two more hits on this and then I'll go over and try that. We'll go over to this one. It's just something I die, it's gonna take forever to get back there! Come on, I was just. But yeah. Dude, when am I gonna get offered a hero? Come on, this is stupid. Getting angry because I'm not doing too great, am I? I'm only taking down that much troops here. I'm actually curious to see what the hero is, man. Hurry up! I really want to see! This is the only reason I went on half. Okay, guess now someone is playing as Darth Vader. That is a great help. Pilots, Luke. How specific? Pilot Luke. Why not just say Luke Skywalker? Like, I mean, this isn't a whole different character, is it? Like, I'm playing as pilot. I mean, it makes sense. I mean, I feel like I'd rather play as Hoth Luke on this map because it's Hoth. Oh god. Start with Vader. Vader's voice actor thinks the worst in like any Star Wars thing ever. Vader just ran away. Okay, Darth, okay. Is he? That's his friendly ATST, isn't it?
They've already lost, they just don't know it.
Oh. The Bothan spy. Wait, where is Vader? Where is he gone? Oh! No! What happened? I thought I killed him. It was in the thing. Ah. Whatever. Luke Skywalker lives on in our memories. Okay. I'm gonna get a look super close. I'm not doing any damage at all. Makes sense. Let's go, we're winning! I feel like I'm not doing anything to help, to be honest. I failed as Luke Skywalker. I really should just run away from Vader. But in my defense, he looked like he was like gonna die. I didn't think he would actually turn around and kill me. Hey, when you get like low health, you just like start decreasing. It just gets rid of you. That okay. Apparently, that thing's friendly. Go over here, so if anyone spawns, I'm like right here to get them. Did no one spawn here, really? No challenge at all. They're losing reinforcements. This way. Pilot Luke again, yeah, why not?
They're losing reinforcements. We've lost a command post. Enemy reinforcements.
The Wookiee warrior. Where do I even go? I don't know, there's barely any reinforcements left. All I can see is friendly people. Can I just swing at this thing and... Yeah! This is kind of the reinforcement or what? This is from Empire. Don't step on your, don't let get out step on your toes, Luke. That'd be like, that would really hurt. Just pressing the button over and over again. If there's the reinforcement is still left after this, then go hunt them down. My health is decreasing though. Yeah, we won! Luke didn't die! Woohoo! Luke. Magito. Margito. See, yes, I already know I got Ki Adi Mundi if I go to those clones. Not that I don't want to play as Ki Adi Mundi, because I think I've only played it like once. But I do want to see what's available on the Separatist side. Oh god, okay, there are my own people. A bit embarrassing. I'm too used to fighting against you guys. I'm sorry. God, why? What's going on, man? Can't hard to play right now when I'm sneezing all over the place. God, I was on a roll right there, okay? I was on a roll. My Gidra is like a cool looking map, I guess. And don't really think about my Gidra that much. Though in concept, I definitely like Felucia a lot more. This game, I thought I pretty would like Felucia a little bit more. The Felucia in Battlefront 2, the new one, is absolutely incredible. It looks so good. I had so much time to dodge out of the way from that. Deserved to kill me. Deserved to. Wow. I've looked down there before. Pretty strange. Get out of the way. Come on. Get out of the way. Imagine if that killed me. Like, friendly fire, man, honestly. I'll always go that way. I'm gonna go around this direction. Oh god. I don't feel like dealing with that kind of thing this time. I want to get a hero, I want to wreck house. That's kind of how I want to do things this time. If I can't get a hero, then I want to get a droid, a cat. Okay, come on. Ow! Okay. Could I please... here, get something. Get a hero, please. That would be nice. Get the thing popping up the screen. I'm confused. Do I earn that thing? Or is it just random? I don't know. So I guess I didn't really do that much in Hoth that last time. What happened? I don't even know who shot me. Oh my god, wait, over there. Oh, for fuck's sake. General Grievous, let's go. Grievous is so cool. I think I forgot about him when I was thinking about the villains. I think about Dooku, Maul, and someone. Dooku, Maul, and Ventress. That was absolutely useless. Okay, there is Ki Adi Mundi. Oh my god, okay. Ooh, command post is over here. Okay, Grievous, let's go. It's gonna be a challenge, Grievous. Oh, I'm not very good at Grievous, am I? No. He blew himself up. That's friendly. Actually, the thing is, like, it's just not friendly. It's just, you know, just sitting there with no one in it, so. Damaged myself, but I killed someone, so. It worked out. I need to go get some kills because I am decreasing in health. General Grievous has those health issues, you know? Secret letter No! You know, General Grievous kills more probably droids than clones in the Clone Wars show. He massacres his own people. It's not a very good work ethic. I don't know, like, man, I don't do that kind of stuff, okay? There's no emotes in this game, is there? No. I have low health because I was pretty bad at Grievous at the beginning, but yeah, I'm getting better, isn't now? Okay, I'm better. Yeah, that's not the only. That was the only one there. Yeah, let's go. Grievous did. Grievous never dies. Grievous never dies. Really, bro. Grievous never dies. Oh, I mean, are you kidding me? And I don't understand, where is this map? We're in the same map as the one I was going last video. I don't know, man. I went on another map. It was for, like, from the end of episode 3. It was really good. Wait. It's just the same, isn't it? Actually, I would want... I don't want to play this map. It's not like I wouldn't have fun. Just, Okay, want to go back into Incident. I want to go back onto Bespin, just... Clone Wars, just to go as the Sarge Ventress. Because Ventress is good. Okay, Ventress is good, Ventress is life. La 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 la, the CIS. So either Ventress or Droidicat, because Droidicats are good. I love Droidicats. Droidicats are all life. Let's go, I'm gonna go to get capture that thing. Okay. The thing is a command post, and it is mine. Everyone go away. See people, I can hear people shooting. Okay, Ayla Secura. Ayla Secura? More like stupid Secura. Oh, Sarge Ventress already. She looks really strange, to be honest, but whatever. I can forgive her for looking strange. It's alright. It's Seth. Okay, we're good.
This over here is not ours. Not ours. Everything should be ours.
You do it. You do it, bro.
They're just clones. Don't freak out too much. You're all just the same. I knew Jango Fett. He was a bit of a jerk. He was so stupid. And oh god, I killed this droid. Yeah. The Jango Fett way, blowing yourself up.
Look at these roasts the Ventress is putting out, man, honestly. Ventress is pretty awesome.
Know that. Just kill a droid I cap. At least they were harder to kill than you.
Okay. Where do I go? Oh, okay, this way.
Your mother to read you a bedtime story. Is that what's going on here? Well, tough luck. You have no mother. We'll never have one. Never ever. Never ever ever.
Go down to say that, isn't it? No, 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 no.
Ventress, you are roasting the clones for like the whole match, and now you just die like that.
Wow, how pathetic, Ventress. Honestly, how pathetic. I didn't even get a roast Ayla Secura. How pathetic, Ventress. Roasting her now. Claims to be better than all the clones and stuff, but like, really, she's just a joke. Yeah, okay, thanks for me.
It's the carpet free.
Oh, okay, let's go. Hey. Okay.
Ayla Secura.
Say one death. We had a one hero death. So it's just gonna go Bespin again and 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 again. Just like right, wow, we got someone joined the video, smash the like button, see you next time, goodbye. Wow, this is a really good video, yeah, wow, if you like the video, please smash the like button, yeah, wow, amazing, I'm gonna see you next time, goodbye.